Good morning. Welcome back to class 9 ICSE physics. We are continuing with our topic motion in one dimension, and now we come to the second video of this particular unit, and we deal with the numericals. Now the numericals would be something like this. A truck starting from rest acquires a velocity of 10 meter per second in 1 upon 7/20th of an hour. Find its acceleration. Now any time you see starting from rest, the moment you say starting from rest, that means initial velocity, which is represented by u, is 0 meter per second. Acquires a velocity of 10 meter per second, which is after an interval, so that becomes final velocity, which is 10 meter per second, and the time is given as 1 upon 7/20th of an hour. Now you will see here time is in second, here also time is in second, but here the time has given in hours. So if it is 1 hour, we will say it has got 60 into 60 seconds. So if it is 1 upon 720, it will have 1 upon 720 multiplied by 60 times 60, those many seconds. Let us cancel the zero. 6 ones, 6 twelves, 12 ones, 12 fives. So this is nothing but 5 seconds. Now that we have V and U, V here, U here, and time is 5 seconds, we can use two formulas, either acceleration, because you have to find acceleration. Our question is find the acceleration. So connect it with the formula with V, U, A and T. So you can either write A is equal to V minus U upon T, because acceleration is rate of change of velocity, or you can take V is equal to U plus AT. You remember the three equations of motion, the first one being V equal to U plus AT. So let us use this. In this case, V is 10 meter per second, so I'll write 10. U is 0, so we write here 0, plus A, which we have to find, and time is 5 seconds. And so you will have 10 is equal to 5A, and therefore A is equal to 10 upon 5, which is 2 meter per second square. So that is our answer 1. Let us now look at our second question. Our second question says, a ball is thrown vertically upwards and it reaches a velocity of 15 meter per second from 25 meter per second in 2 seconds. Find its retardation. When it is thrown up, initial velocity is more. So from 25, it is going up to 15. So initial velocity, that is u, is 25 meter per second. And the final velocity is 15 meter per second. And this is all happening in 2 seconds. And so, they are asking you to find the retardation. Now, retardation is negative acceleration. So, we take the formula connecting A, U, V and T. And this time, let us not use this. We will use the original one. That is A is equal to V minus U upon T. How do we get this formula? It is the rate of change of velocity. So that is acceleration, rate of change of velocity. Now if you substitute the values, V is 15 minus U is 25. I'll put the bracket and I'll write the unit per meter per second, and time is 2 seconds. And so you will continue here saying it is 10 meter per second upon 2 seconds, and that gives you 2 ones, and 2 will go 5 times here. 2 meter per second means
meter per second square.
Now what we have done, 15 minus 25, we have to write here minus, and that will give us minus. So you will see that our acceleration is negative, and so we will say our retardation, which is minus acceleration, which is minus into minus 5 meter per second square, and that gives you 5 meter per second square, and that is our answer 2. Now when we came over here, 15 minus 25, we could write minus 25 immediately over here, minus 10, and we could get here minus 5 immediately. Let us come to question number 3. A car travelling with 10 meter per second. So that becomes the initial velocity. So u is equal to 10 meter per second. And it accelerates for how much? 2 seconds. So that is your time equal to 2 seconds. And at 5 meter per second square, so they've given you the value of acceleration, which is 5 meter per second square. And now they are asking you find the final velocity, that is v equal to how much. Now we can use either this or this, both of them are the same. If you look very carefully, v minus u will be 80, and if you take u this side, v will be equal to u plus 80. So both these formulas are the same. I am choosing to write v is equal to u plus 80. So equal to below equal to, put the values over here, 10 plus 5 is the value of acceleration into time is 2, and that will give 10 plus 10, which is 20 meter per second, and that is our final velocity, and that is our third answer. So we have the third answer over here, and that finishes the numericals based on the first part where we talk about the basic terms. Thank you for watching.